I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. I am staring at squares, but my eyes never focus, and my mind's feeling strangely numb. What's a five-letter word meaning? Here's an example. Two down, a Peruvian poison dart. Why would Hacky and me used to breeze through the puzzle on Sundays? The answer would leap in my heart. Beast, that's a new GNU. Boo boo BJ, where is Hacky now? Ha! He ran off with some flimsy on a boat bound for warmer climes. And he left me here doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times we had fun here, but more often than not, I keep saying what's a pustule, and I'd say it's a blot. He'd say, ah, any nomad, and I'd say it's a curd. I'd let him hold the pencil. And when he was having trouble spelling tryst, T-R-Y-S-T, I showed him how I showed him. 23 across, lover archaic, amorist, A-M-O-R-I-S-T blank. I am sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword puzzle. Somehow the words won't come. Can you figure it? Me with my splendid vocabulary. Maybe I should play dumb. What's a four-letter word meaning? Why should it happen to us? There was never a moment's doubt. All at once, Becky's jumping and screaming and yelling. I tell ya, the four-letter words that came out. Prefix. That means pro. P-R-O. Start you feeling as if having brains or intelligence is one of the world's worst crimes. And the sentence is doing the crossword puzzle in the Sunday. All the times Hecky tell me, you shut up, this I'll get. Seven blanks meaning air hole. It's Miss Tula, I bet. I'd say no, he'd say don't tell me. It's tubulous. Tubuli. I'd say, Hecky, it's chimney. Hecky'd sit down and cry. Perhaps that's why I'm left here on the shelf. Perhaps he wanted to get the long ones by himself. 38 across, she carries a torch. Statue of Liberty. S-T-A-T-U-E-O-F-L-O-R-E-E-R-T-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y-Y. Sitting here doing the Sunday Times crossword, and I know why the words won't come. Because my mind is miles off on a boat to Bermuda with an ignorant lousy crumb. What's a four-letter word meaning? Phi Beta Kappa. That's me. I'm as bright as a boy can be. So bright someone else who could not tell the fig from a frigate is off with my Hecky at sea. Bird, that's an auk. A-U-K. Auk! If I weren't so dumb, I'd be spending this Sunday in a church hearing weddings.